Excuse me.
Lord Shimura's raising an army. This time.
Hold on. Oh, there you are.
I promise you, the invaders won't stop our work.
The Great Ball is a work of art, my lord.
Says something's here. As hold on.
May your aim be true.
Records. Healers of Akashima. Hold on. Okay. The monks of Cedar Temple asked me to carve wood blocks to distribute to teach people their healing lessons. I must not fail. For burns, apply egg whites. For deep wounds of the blade, clean with vinegar. Make a poultice of hijiki and wrap with clean cloth. Okay. For injuries of bludgeoning, keep the injured area still. Wash with cool water. Acupuncture on the opposite side of the body for pain. If only they had reached us in time to save Father. But if I cannot save him, perhaps I can save many others. Yes, this is how medicine was back in the day.
Perhaps I can better your bow.
Okay.
A bow without equal. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
Thank you.
Oh.
Shoot well, friend.
Let's see. Oh. Bird says something's nearby. Is it up here? No. No, no gifts. Oh, there you are, bird. Healing lessons. We have entered the latter day of the law. Before the Mongols came, the people committed the gravest offenses with less concern than scratching an itch. But it has only become worse. Our mudras and mantras are useless. Our healing arts no longer cure illness. If anything, they are made worse by our. What is it? Ministrations. Now the monks have been taken. What is the point of prayer when we are doomed? Huh. Something here, bird? Oh, maybe the other side. Supplies. Ah. Healer's headband. Nope. Longbow. No, we're gonna focus on other stuff first. Boop. No, we're not going. Take care of the DLC. Like I said, if we do that, we're dead. Fly away, birdie. The longbow out. Yeah, the guys in yellow armor do hell of a lot more stuff. They start using fire and other bits. And a fox den.
Show me your skill.
In place of bandits, we have Ronin. Oh, you son of a bitch!
Somewhere safe. Be careful.
For you, my lord.
Eek. So yeah, good thing about, Ronin, they only use swords, so you only get to use one stance. Bad news is they can be tough. And as you saw with that standoff, enemies get smarter about it. Oh no, shrine. Thank you, Fox Coon. Increase charm power. Taking a drink. Pardon me. Technique. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna focus on that. Shoot, go away. Bear son.
Quickly, Nova.
Here.
Records of Iki. To the people of Tsushima. To be read in Japanese to captives of Tsushima. Angsar Khotun, the eagle of a great Mongol nation, ruler of the Blessed Eagle Tribe, sends warm greetings to the people of Tsushima. Across an ocean, we make ships and rudders. To rule a people, we invite sage men and women to join us in keeping good order. You who love wisdom, join us. You who are eager to birth mysteries, to be free of suffering, warm yourselves at our hearth fire. We refuse our peaceful offer, and we will reveal your inner darkness. Then you will weep and cry out for the golden light of the eternal blue sky, and it will be too late for you. These are the words written of the eagle, Angsar Khotun. Okay, I cannot fucking pronounce that.
Mongol tracks. What did they do to these people? Mongol yurt. This color. I don't recognize the tribe. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure?
What else is in here? Oh.
Looks like an altar for some kind of Mongol ceremony.
Samurai! The eagle calls to you!
Shamans enter a chanting trance to stir the spirits of their allies, allowing them to attack relentlessly.
He's chanting, filling them with bloodlust.
You're here somewhere. Shut you up.
torment anyone else. I need to find out who these invaders are.
Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores. With all of Iki Island at her back.
They came from Iki Island.
Came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
Psychological
what
warfare.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island.
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... he died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back.
The boat's ready.
Yeah, no. We ain't doing this. We ain't doing this. Like I said, right now, if we go, we're dead. That place is for after, after the story mode.
Let's go, Nobu.
Are you cowards?
And that place is hard. Nope, not again. I ain't doing that again. Probably wondering, oh, how hard could it be? It is. It is very difficult.
Huh? I knew you'd find me, Sakai.
Duel in the drowning marsh.
Straw hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me.
I'll prove it.
Come on, then.
Luckily, we only have to use one sword style, so that's not a problem. I better.
Your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
Yeah, they... that was...
Farewell, Ronin.
That was about more haiku. Flucked on uncertainty. I'm doing haiku and there's somebody nearby.
Ocean out of reach. An unknown world teems with life. Nowhere left to go.
Give me a moment, I'm collecting stuff.
You're going to be all right.
This is a miracle.
Go, and stay safe.
Please, this is for you.
Pardon me. Nope. Okay, well. Those guys were weaker, thank that would have worked.
Saka. Be careful up there.
You were so good. Then alone.
Hey, at least I did the objective. Okay, well, that didn't do much.
You're going to be all right.
I'm forever indebted to you.
Find somewhere
damn right
safe.
You are.
Be careful.
Wish they'd taken me instead.
Goodbye.
Hold still.
Free at last.
Go and stay safe.
I've been looking for days.
Ara mutlu çatıp koy.
going to be all right.
You are the equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
Yes, we will.
They say Hiroshi's grave is the safest spot in the island.
Ijima. Oh, damn.
Faster, Nobu.
Yes, I will come back to that later. Breath of Hachiman.
Let's go, Nobu.
Okay.
Stand and fight!
Get away!
Of course I will. There we go. probably here. So out here, Ronin are the enemy. Ah. Mongol artifacts. Quiver. Quivers containing upwards of 60 arrows are equipped by a Mongol warrior, both on their person as well as their mounts. That's what, 120 arrows? Archers normally bring multiple arrows into battle with them. Heavy variants are favored for dismounted use, while lighter bows are ideal for firing swiftly from horseback. So basically, you got like 120 arrows. Huh. Firecrackers. Pigs. Too deep. Horse won't go. Come the yellow variants. These guys are quicker, clever, and they have a lot of tricks. And they love fire. Legend grows. The Phantom Samurai. Nope. Charm of Toxic Demise. Wind charms release poison vapors that kill enemies who pick them up. Huh. Wait, what? Okay. And of course, no. Technique points. Again. But hey, that charm is. Yarikawa. Prefecture.
Coming down the road and heard screams. By the time we got here, it was too late.
They must have killed each other.
No. It was the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Spirit?
You know some of the tale. but not all. Long ago, the samurai of Clan Yarikawa were the most skilled swordsmen on our island. In every generation, one lord was taught their family secret, a deadly technique called the Dance of Wrath that could cut through any foe's defense. The Dance of Wrath found its greatest master in Lord Tokiasa Yarikawa. Though beloved by his people, he resented Clan Shimura's power. Desperate to seize control, he set off a bloody rebellion that claimed countless lives. Lord Shimura's father and brothers fell to Yarikawa's Dance of Wrath technique. But with Clan Sakai's aid, Shimura put down the rebellion and executed Lord Yarikawa. Before he died, the traitor vowed to avenge his conquered people from beyond the grave. Now they leave offerings to his spirit at shrines in old Yarikawa's ruins. They beg for their enemies to die, and the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance answers their calls with the Dance of Wrath.
You believe these men were killed by that spirit?
They were merchants known for cheating their customers, profiting from deceit.
So someone prayed for their deaths?
The shrines overflow with offerings to the spirit, begging him for bloody retribution.
How do I find these shrines?
People burn a handful of straw and flower petals to make smoke, so the spirit finds their prayers. Look to the sky, my lord.
Spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. Not Batman's vengeance. No, that's a different kind of vengeance.
Be careful. Yarikawa's people haven't forgotten your clan's role in their downfall.
That was a long time ago.
Not to them.
Oh, too far. Oh no. No, we're not going that way. Yeah, this is what happens when you go into that overwhelming area. Okay, I'm gone. Whew. Okay. That's what happens. It was not fun. Smoke.
Someone left a message for the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Okay, the Mongols enslave our people. They camp alongside Kushi River, not far from the shrine. Destroy them.
The Mongols enslave our people. They camp along the Kushi River, not far from the shrine. Destroy them. This is my fight, not the spirits. Shieldmen. It took impressive skill to kill them.
Especially with the metal shield.
Not Mongols. Ours. Why were they killed?
Let me out! Please, my lord!
Calm down. I'll free you. Tell me what happened.
The spirit! He cut through them all! Then he left. Thought I was going to die in a cage.
Who were these people with the Mongols?
They're the ones who sold me to them.
You're free. Go.
Oh, thank you!
The spirit moved on. Perhaps to another shrine.
I'm sorry if I keep pausing like this. I'm just... I think that's... Survivor camp. Cannot fast travel during objective.
Shrine to the spirit of Yeriko's vengeance. Someone left a message.
Hetaro. Hetaro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby. End his worthless life.
Hetaro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby. End his worthless life. They must mean the survivor camp.
Lord Sakai, how can we help you?
What the hell's with that lady?
Which one of you is Hetaro?
I am.
Someone asked the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance to kill you.
Why would they do that?
He's a Mongol spy. Sneaks off every night for hours. Won't say where he
goes. Are you seeing this?
I've done nothing wrong.
If you're helping the Mongols, I will find out.
I would never do that. Please, let me prove it.
Make him confess, my lord.
I'll explain, but not here. Follow me.
Look at that.
I can't believe they prayed for my death.
You should be more concerned about me. Unlike the spirit, I'm real.
But my lord, I've seen it.
Really? Where?
On the road. Three bandits tried to rob me. The spirit cut their throats and vanished. This is where I come at night, my lord.
A grave. Who's buried here?
His name was Tojiro. We were close.
Oh.
But his wife and family were at the camp. I can't explain why I visit without hurting them.
I understand. But the people at your camp don't, and they're scared. It's not safe for you.
Where else can I go?
Make your way to Ariake. Go, before it's too late.
Thank you, my lord.
Finally stopped. I hope he makes it. More smoke. That's a okay.
Another shrine to the spirit. If there was a message here, the spirit already claimed it.
The battle, close by. Someone's been living here for a long time. A banner of Clan Yarikawa. Offerings taken from the shrines to the spirit. Worn by a samurai of Yarikawa. Infested with fleas. Written by an educated hand. But the words are nonsense. Something about the Lord Yarikawa being alive. Did a samurai of Clan Yarikawa survive? I have to find whoever this is. Need to look for another shrine offering.
hopefully there's... No. Is it over there? I thought that's what that is, because I'm running out of space here.
Sakai is the last of his clan, and a servant of the dog Shimura. Lead him to the Garden of the Gods so they may witness his death. Prayer to the spirit. Kill me, I'll go to the Garden of the Gods and end this. What do you know about the Garden of the Gods?
Only that it's a beautiful field of white flowers.
That lovely little spot we saw earlier. Look, I can't fucking remember where the hell it was.
The spirit! He was just here!
You saw the spirit? Where did he go?
Toward the Garden of the Gods. That must be why all the fireflies have gathered there.
Statues of the gods. This must be their garden. A shrine. And no spirit. This note's addressed to me.
Yarikawa's vengeance has come for you.
Yarikawa's vengeance has come for you. So you're the spirit.
I am the wind that stirs the ashes. I am Yarikawa's vengeance.
You spill blood using a technique that died with the clan of traitors. Who are you? A samurai's daughter? Did you survive the rebellion?
No one survived. This is a land of ghosts.
Who asked you to kill me?
The peasants who bow to you. The merchants who smile as you pay them. All Yarikawa prays for the death of Clan Sakai and Shimura.
Not everyone. Some forgive.
The rest weep for revenge. I will bring them comfort.
Not today, bitch.
Ah!
I see how you move.
Daddy Kawa is your grave.
I know how to defeat you.
No, you will die.
Oh, yeah.
You are a great warrior. But you let rage blind you to the true enemy. The Dance of Wrath belongs to me now. I use it as you should have.
Whew. We learned a new trick. We will fuck enemies up. Didn't I get this one earlier? There you are. Headings, yes. Yes. Oh god, yes, yes, you. Oh, you are fierce.
Seem lost in thought. Is everything all right?
There's so much to fear right now, my lord. But there are still places of beauty to remind us what truly matters. Even the birds know it. I followed the flock to a place that filled me with peace.
I used to write haiku in places like that. There was no better place to center my mind and body before battle.
I hope you'll find peace again soon, Lord Sakai.
Say they're myth, but the kappa are real.
Kappa?
Demons, my lord. They've been seen near a fishing hut in Akashima.
Demons? Or men? I'll go see for myself.
rumor. There you are.
Show me your skill.
Hey, Satan. Are you Satan? Or are you Satan? Okay, need...
soon.
I'm saved.
You're safe now.
Please, accept this small gift.
Hey, our horse. Go away, pigs. This is like the Lost Woods. Oh, come on. Bullshit. Oh yeah. The Dance of Wrath. Unleash 3 consecutive unblockable attacks with high, then inflict high damage. Kills may terrify nearby enemies. So, yeah. Come on. There we go. The ritual of Nuka Bukuro. Yeah. Please send your remaining stores of Nuka Bukuro with Jirotaro. There it is. He will ensure that they are delivered to me. It's the one indulgence I've allowed myself. All food goes to the people of Toyotama. Weapons to my men who protect them. But rice powder is for me. It may seem foolish to paint one's face in the midst of war, but there is a clarity and ritual which grounds me. As long as part of life before the Mongols exists, there's hope that not all is lost. I can only pretend for so much longer. I'm not like these people and will never be. The way they speak, the way they smell, the people they surround themselves with. I'm ashamed there's a place like this in Tsushima. I find myself wishing the Mongols would burn it to the ground. Huh.
Halt, Ronin. State your business.
I'm not a Ronin. My name is Jin Sakai.
A samurai? Lady Sanjo will want to see you. She's in charge of a Mugi Cove. Please, come with me. This way, my lord. It's important you speak to the lady. Sakai, this is Lady Sanjo.
Welcome to Umugi Cove.
I see the Mongols haven't found this place.
Thankfully, no. There hasn't been bloodshed here for many years. Anyone who draws a weapon answers to my men. Your safety is assured, so long as you abide by that same rule. Now please, tell me how I may help you.
I'm looking for a smuggler named Goro.
Interesting. He is downstairs, having his third bottle of sake. Enjoy your visit with him.
Thank you.
Come see me again sometime. I think we can help each other.
Delicate art of negotiation. What the?
Lord Samurai, please, I have a message for you.
Oh, this can't be good.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Don't waste my time. Demons are just legends.
Not this one. His name is Kojiro, and he cannot die.
Huh.
Long years ago, Kojiro was a straw hat ronin. So fearsome, deadly, and bloodthirsty, his own brothers turned against him. From dawn until dusk, dozens of straw hats fought Kojiro. He slew them all. Those who escaped that day disowned Kojiro from the straw hat ranks, but never crossed him again. The spirits of death were so astonished by Kojiro, they blessed his armor to grant him a tireless sword arm. He's now more than a man. He's a slayer of legend. When the Straw Hats betrayed our people and joined the Mongols, they welcomed Kojiro back as a brother. 5 killers from the Straw Hats have joined Kojiro and sworn an oath to kill you.
But it took care
Kojiro
of one.
Kojiro wants me to know I'm hunted. I'll be on my guard.
No need, my lord. Kojiro will grant you the honor of a duel. But you must earn that privilege by dueling the 5 Straw Hats who joined him.
It seems I already accepted his challenge without realizing it.
And you know they're waiting across the region, and will use innocent people to draw you to them.
I'll finish this, and make sure Kojiro dies, as he should have all those years ago.
Be careful. I've never met a man like him before. I'm not even sure he is a man.
Six blades of Kojiro. Five locations updated. Yep. Here's where we Okay, records necessary for survival. By order of Lady Sanjo, there are new rules for all who use the storage space. Firstly, anyone caught stealing, borrowing, or otherwise touching merchandise that does not belong to you, your colleague, or your direct employer will be executed, no exceptions. Secondly, anyone caught urinating, defecating, or spitting inside the storeroom will have a blade rammed through the offending part, emitting said prohibited substance. Ouch. Thirdly, Goro, if you're not too drunk to read this, I suggest you turn right around and walk right out of here before someone catches you and executes you. No exceptions this time. Eek. Okay. That happened. Basically, if somebody comes pick his ass up and goes to kill him, and Sanjo won't protect him. It's good to know, I guess. Okay, well, I guess still go out this way. Oh, at least I fucking live this time. There's a noise that...
You know what happened. Tell me.
We don't know anything.
I want answers. How dare you threaten us?
Ooh.
My lord, maybe you can talk sense into them.
Tell me what this is about.
Without the sword waving around, please.
My lord. I am Saburo, a highly respected merchant in Umugi.
If you want my respect, earn it. Why are you threatening these people?
My family has gone missing, and these people refuse to speak. Something foul has happened.
Why was your family here?
I made arrangements for us to escape the island. We were to meet here, then sail for Iki.
That's not possible. The Mongol fleet controls the sea.
I paid a crew of smugglers to take us to safety. Unsavory sorts. But they've helped several families since the invasion. My wife Aki was terrified. And little Jotaro wouldn't stop crying. I had to do something.
And now your family's missing, along with the smugglers.
And these people know something.
I will find out what happened. You will remain silent.
Yes, my lord. But don't go too easy on them.
A wealthy man has all he needs.
Everyone, gather here. I need to speak with you. This man claims his family was here recently. Did you see them? Nothing? Has anyone heard about smugglers promising safe passage of Tsushima?
My lord, I think I saw them. A woman and a little child clutching a toy.
Where did they go?
I didn't see them leave.
I saw no one like you describe.
I want to hear from each of you. Do any of them talk about escaping the island?
Only the rich can afford it. Ask Jota. You talked to some of those families, didn't you, Chota? Please don't strike me down. I don't know a thing.
I only got here yesterday, I swear.
He's running away. Get him!
You! Stop!
I don't know anything!
Hurry! Find him!
Start talking.
The smugglers were here. They led the merchant's wife and child away. I followed, but they caught me. Said if I told, they'd cut my throat.
I promise you, they won't get that chance. Where did the smugglers take them?
West. There's a watchtower on the coast. I think that's where they meet their boat.
In a moment. Your revenge can wait just for a moment.
He's near.
You're dead! I'm losing him! Send your best warrior.
Moment.
You're going to be all right.
Lord Sakai, you have my thanks.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
Take this. It's all I have.
Sign of Severo's wife and child.
Said by a watchtower and... Ooh.
Shut your mouth! I will cut you down!
You'll be free soon.
You saved us!
You're safe now.
I don't understand. They said there would be a boat to meet us.
There's no way off the island. They plan to take your money and kill you. Was there a woman, a little boy with you?
No. Just us.
Go home. Saburo's family might still be nearby. Boy killed recently. A toy. Maybe Saburo will recognize it. He needs to know.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord.
My lord, did you find my family?
Found this.
Hmm? Jotaro's toy. I don't understand.
Dead.
The smugglers. They lied to you. There was never any boat.
No. Everyone in Omugi knows who I am. They wouldn't.
They did. Your family is gone. I killed those responsible.
You didn't save them. What kind of samurai are you? All of you! You betrayed us! You did this! You did this!
Saburo, we need to stand together. Take what money you have left, and help these people fight back. But first, bury your family.
Charm of fortunate return.
What do you think he's real? Of course he's real. A real man. What a dead spirit. Impossible.
Jin, over here, quickly.
Masako. How long have you been here?
Not long enough.
You need some rest.
What I need is justice for my family's murder. I'll be one step closer once I catch the snake named Umina.
One of the conspirators on the list.
He supplied the weapons that butchered my family.
Find him and make him talk.
We need to get out of the open. This way. Omada's rumored to be traveling to Umugi. I just don't know when, so I've been camping out, waiting. We can keep watch from here.
Do you know what Omada looks like?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen him in 20 years.
You knew him?
He supplied our clan, but he cheated us. Then tried to blame my husband for not paying him enough.
Was he right?
Of course not. Now please, watch the road. And get comfortable. We might be here a while.
Masako, there. Men on the walkway.
They look just like him. Exactly like Omada 20 years ago.
They must be his sons.
Were they both involved?
I'm taking the camera. There are people I need to speak with.
People you need to post to.
Excuse me? Never mind. I'll see you in a minute.
They're splitting up.
Let's follow them. See what we can learn.
I'll take the left. You take the right. The canyon is narrow. Stay high to avoid being seen.
But he doesn't remember what Adachi did to us, to you. By morning, I'll have enough money to make up for what they took from you 1,000 times over. Is Umugi.
Hey. should find Masako.
Jin, over here.
The one I followed was in bold. He spoke of revenge against Clan Adachi.
And what are we waiting for?
He's on his way to meet the man who hired him.
The man who ordered my family murdered.
Let's get closer. Hear what they're saying.
This way.
What happened to the other kid? She probably killed...
I want help.
I'm just getting close.
It's not right.
What a Dutch kid. A father isn't right. Our family ending up in the street. Father's drinking.
He stole from Adachi. And father was always a drunk.
Listen, we pull this off, and you can use the money to escape. Take your family and leave the Mongols behind.
Let's get this over with.
They're leaving.
Let's follow.
Keep low, or they might see us.
He can do.
I should gut him where he stands.
Not yet.
That's too close.
I'm sure these men are just for show. It isn't really.
These fools are walking into a trap.
Let's wait. See what happens.
I hope we haven't kept you waiting.
Which one of you is older?
That would be me.
No! Omada's mine!
And one guy ran away.
Damn, the fool's dead.
I heard him talking about a letter. He might still have it on him.
I'll look.
I'll check the bandits. See if they're holding anything. A letter.
You are to meet a man named Omura in Umagi Cove. Umugi Cove. He means to blackmail me. Kill him. I am moving funds from Kushi and will pay you upon successful completion.
This note bears the same clan emblem that was on the list from the inn.
Regarding payment, there's no need for threats. I will gladly bring payment to Umugi in exchange for your silence. Until then, I know your discretion is appreciated. You will be generously compensated.
This was a setup. Whoever killed your family lured Omura here to silence him.
The coward is covering his tracks.
Judging by this note, it's clear he's desperate for money.
He must not lead a wealthy clan.
Oh, he has no clan at all.
You think my family's killer isn't a samurai?
Maybe he wants to become one. Start his own clan.
And he's scavenging the corpse of Clan Adachi to fund it. Few people have the ambition for such a plot. I can use this. Narrow my search.
First, get some rest. This hunt is killing you.
Until I find the man responsible, there is no rest.
You're old. Rest.
One of my family's killers walks free in Kubara. Find me there when you can.
You are old. You need to rest. All right, bird. What the fuck is it? Charmer resolve 2. 25% increase in resolve gain. Oh, that's nice.
Tsushima over. We can still pay.
Sure?
I heard some monks speaking.
Not afraid to draw a sword on anyone.
Tied up in the desert, being close to salt to snacks. Scarlet Rock Shrine. Yes, Bard, I know it's there. Hush. What are you saying? Let's see. These Tori gates lead to Scarlet Rock Shrine, sanctuary of Tsukuyomi, Kami of the Moon. Field of Equinox Flowers. There's a haiku here. I believe that's a fox den over there. Then let's deal with this bastard first.
Ryuzo said you're the greatest swordsman he ever met. I had to see for myself.
Hmm.
You'd be better off taking his word for it.
I've trained with the blade since I could walk. There's no one left to challenge me but you.
Duel among the spiders.
Those stories don't do you justice.
They never did.
Yeah, that is a tough fight.
But we're finished.
Now we go here. God damn it. Oh, come on. Seriously? Charm of Tsukuyomi. Assassinated enemies drop additional ammo and supplies. Huh. It's nice, but very much not worth it. Worked on perseverance. That's a good one. I think that's a really good one. Increase charm power by 2. Pet the fox. Pet the fox. Slide in. Stagger spearmen with wind heavies.
Stand and fight me!
You're dead. You're dead. Nope.
fight him.
Fuck. That's lovely. No bonus objective for us. Shit. Mongol bombs. The rise of the Mongol Empire has facilitated the advancement of gunpowder technology. An example of this can be seen in their adaptation of the heaven-shaking thunder bomb, first developed in 12th, 13th century China. This handheld bomb is made of cast iron and sports an adjustable fuse, allowing the wielder to alter the wick's length to match the distance of the target to the targets. This is bullshit. Can't go around just killing random enemies, because that ain't gonna cover much. What? If it's about the objective, I'm already on my way, bird.
Stories my father told me. A monster in the river. Crow marks in the soil.
You're lucky to be alive.
I hid. While my father went to go scare the cop away. Then I heard splashing and screaming.
I will check on him, Shino. Stay here, away from the water.
There's some interesting stories about the Kappa. I can't really fully say some of them because it's... All I can say is they love cucumbers, they got three butts.
Knocked over. Something was in a hurry.
And they like to suck out the life force from another person through their butt. Yeah, there you go.
Fish. Something is ravenous. Tracks. Could be human or animal. They lead into the river. The tracks continue. Father. The cuts are savage but clean. Possibly from a blade. His killer may have left a trail. More tracks. He went this way.
There's some weird ass yokai.
It smells. Fish. It wasn't Kappa. Just thieves and murderers. Monsters just the same. From Shino's father. Try to heal. Flute. Must have belonged to Shino's father.
Flute.
I will return it to her.
Please be alive when I get there.
My father.
I'm sorry, Shino.
The Kappa killed him.
Not Kappa. Thieves.
No. Only a demon could do such a thing.
Desperation can bring out the demon in the best of men. Is there somewhere you can go?
Akashima. My aunt is from there.
Did this belong to your father?
Yes. He'll travel to Akashima with me. Thank you.
Okay, at least she was alive. Let's go.
I'll head for towns.
Charm of bludgeoning. Yeah.
Challenge me!
Nothing. And nothing there. Wait.
Good move.
Hiya!
Okay. Mongol artifact. Offering plate. Mongol people worship a diverse hierarchy of spirits. The highest among the pantheon are myriad gods known as Tengri. These spirits are typically only contacted by great shamans and leaders. Beneath this tier are three groups of ancestral spirits: lord spirits, protector spirits, and guardian spirits. Lesser echelons beyond these. Ceremonial offerings to all the spirits were made at communal or private shrines and consisted of food, joss sticks, and libations. I don't know what the fuck that means. I don't know what the fuck that is. Oh, look, another place for me to destroy. Liberate Nomada Settlement. Okay.
Hanoi.
Der Mund bei Starfla, Han!
Come on.
Endatak
bir ya cingu.
Yavcı dostu.
Hiç bas.
Okay, record. Conversation with the Khan, part 6. Kodon appears to have put the events of Castle Kaneda and the liberation of Lord Shimura behind him. Partly because he holds Castle Shimura, which is strategically more important to maintain control of the island. It also shields his forces in the north, who carry out orders so secret that I have not been able to discover what they might be. And I think it gives Kodon pleasure to defile the seat of the Shimura clan's power. In any event, Kodon seems confident that his enemies will exhaust themselves fighting amongst each other and the Mongols. All he needs to do is stock up on food, supplies, and munitions and depart for the mainland when the time is right.
At this point, he's just biding his time. I don't have to be quiet here. I'm gonna kill all of you. New saddle available.
Oh!
Rebels retreat. Okay, what's the objective? Again with the longbow. Milk rack. Since fermented milk products are the staple of Mongol diet, soldiers travel with many utensils and materials for processing dairy cultures. Milk is traditionally prepared by cloth filtration, followed by storage in a large open leather sack, the kukur. I have no idea how to pronounce it. These sacks are normally suspended near the entrance of a yurt, though sometimes they are also strapped to the side of a horse's saddle, and thus agitated over the course of days of riding. These torii gates lead to Lush Peak Shrine, sanctuary of Shinatsuiko, Kami of the Wind.
Alright, a fox den, and then a shrine. Hello, fox-coon, show me the way. End of wisdom. Rebel's last stand. One more for a charm upgrade. Got the fox. Is that a Kuma-san? Yes, it is. Hmm.
Listen.
Okay, nice. You would Waxwood. Honor the shrine. Staggering an enemy prevents interrupted melee attacks for 6 seconds. Ah. Oh, shit. Alright. I'm calling it here for the night. I will be back at a later point. Thank you all for watching and listening. We're going through this pretty quickly. Look at this. There's a session. What is this? Oh, session 9. Wow. Oh. 9 sessions and we're like a good chunk of this done somewhat. Alright. Once again, I'll be back later. Have a good night, folks. Stay safe and warm. Bye.